The loss of an aviation legend, Michael Collins, the command module pilot on Apollo 11, died today at 90 years old. Collins orbited the moon while Neil Armstrong and Buzz Aldrin took their historic first steps on the moon. He made sure they could dock with the Columbia command module for their return trip home. His family released a statement saying he'd spend his final days peacefully with his family.